The event history page shows all events in the last 60 days. Use the search bar to search for particular events, or use the drop-down boxes to select different devices, events, or adjust the date ranges. At the bottom of the page, you can also choose to expand how many rows per page are shown, or export all of this information to Excel.